Hi, Tennessee.
Oh.
Are you recording?
What?
Are you recording yet?
Oh, yeah, no, yeah, yeah, I am recording. Did you not think I wasn't recording?
No.
I promise you I was. I did it already.
I don't know what you'd be doing over there on your side of the screen.
You're super choppy on your side of the screen. Like, your internet's bad. I don't know. Your internet's always bad. Your internet's never been good.
You're bad.
You need to readjust your internet, people. No, my internet's great.
2 more months.
2 more months. Then we could just use a LAN cord.
We could speak in person.
See, about that, like, you're gonna be so far.
We can have, like,
you're gonna be far, far, far away.
I don't think I'm gonna be that far. I mean, I'm gonna be living in Diamond Bar, probably, or Pomona.
No, that's far, dude. That's
like an hour drive.
Maybe like a good 30. That's too far.
No, we're not including traffic, though.
Oh, yes, we are.
No.
Including traffic?
Traffic, it's like an hour and a half.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. No, I get you. That's far as shit.
Yeah.
You are just making it worse for yourself. I'm not gonna do that. That's terrible.
I can go out to you.
Nah, you don't want to do that. I'm too much of a big name guy to I'm too much of a popular person to.
For me to make life too easy for you.
Are you? You exist, so life isn't too easy.
So, what's new with you, C?
Other than you threatening to come over, nothing.
Nothing?
Nothing.
Have you been hearing about the Facebook asking you to send pictures to them?
What?
Facebook has been wanting people to send pictures to them so they can see, so that A, can verify your account, and in Australia, they want you to send a nude picture of them for in case if you, if any pictures of porn is uploaded of you, they can find it and take it off.
What?
So remember during the election how there was this whole thing about, like, on Facebook about fake Facebook accounts and how Facebook cyber bots were, like, making this whole bunch of fake news.
Yeah.
And spreading a whole bunch of fake news.
Mm-hmm.
So what they're doing now, what Facebook is doing now, is that they're making you take a picture, send it to Facebook so that they can verify your account.
Making people take pictures. That's not. That ain't happening.
You have to send them a picture of yourself so that you can verify that you're not a robot.
And if I don't?
Then you're locked out of your account.
Well, fuck it. I guess I'll be locked out if fucking Facebook wants to see my balls. That's just not right. What the hell? Like, why is. Yeah, I'm Facebook. I need to see your tits. It's for national security.
Supposedly, it's to build their algorithm so that for face recognition, so that they know that you're an actual person, and B, it's so that they can take down any content or any, like, nude pictures of you found anywhere on Facebook.
How the fuck don't they want? How do they know that I don't want those up there?
It was supposedly.
What if I'm a porn star?
It was supposedly.
What if I'm a
porn
star? What if I'm a porn star? And, like, I want my pictures up there. That's how I'm spreading how I'm making my living on my body. And they're going to take off all my pictures because, what? Because Facebook believes in religion and Christ? That's stupid. Huh?
Well,
I'm not the one who keeps putting cussing into the movies. I think that they should just stop that all together from trying to censor life. I mean, stop that shit. You're on the street, some guy says, fuck, your kid hears it, that's their problem, not yours.
But, I mean, The one of them sending nudes, Facebook wants you to send nudes, that's only in Australia. They're testing it out in Australia because they have a very strict revenge porn policy out there.
What is revenge porn? You're like freezing and breaking up right now. I really wanted to know what revenge porn was.
Yeah, you know what revenge porn is?
You like froze up so hard right there.
So don't break up with you and then you post a whole bunch of their nudes up?
Wait, what? Say it again, because you cracked through the whole thing. You froze and just jumped through the whole thing. Yeah, you're good now. Explain revenge porn for me, please. So you're not gonna respond?
I'm telling you what revenge porn is right now. What revenge porn is they if someone breaks up with you, then.
I think he's freezing.
Then you go out and post a whole bunch of their nudes all over Facebook and say, fuck this bitch, blah, 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 blah.
I'm never gonna know. I'm never gonna know what revenge porn is because this thing keeps skipping.
And you're doing it in a form of retaliation.
All because Hawaii has bad internet because, they want to be on an island. I want to be tropical. I want the sun in winter. Like, come on, man. Just deal with seasons like normal people. It's not even that big of a deal. Just go snow, you wear a jacket. It's not a problem. Just deal with it. I want to sit on the beach and, like, drink out of coconuts. And live on a fucking island with their shitty ass internet. So yeah, this is what I'm gonna do with my life instead of fucking. Oh wait, I'm gonna live on the mainland next to a goddamn cell phone tower and get radiation like a normal person and get cancer and die at 47 because that's what normal people do. God, instead, hey, let's just get good internet. Like only when the drone that has the Wi-Fi is passing over, which is like maybe 12 minutes of the 24-hour day. Oh yeah, let's also have our freaking time clock set back 2 hours or like 3 hours. I don't know. Let's just not even decide on it. Fucking hate Hawaii. Never been to Hawaii, and I will never go just because the things you're doing right now are just making it seem like a terrible place to live. Not to mention you live there. It just seems like a whole hassle of a thing. I feel like I just went off on a monologue on how much I hate Hawaii.
We have our own time zone, bitch. So fuck you.
How much I hate Hawaii because of how bad your internet is. God. I bet you guys don't even have freaking Outback Steakhouse. Oh. You don't even know, man. You don't even know about the Bloomin' Onions. You know nothing, Jon Snow. Or fucking people in Hawaii, which I should call you just Jon Summer. I guess it would be Jon Sand. Yeah, Jon Sand.
We don't have an Olive Garden.
Did you just pronounce it Olive Garden? It's Olive Garden. Ah! A-H- Live Garden.
Olive Garden.
Olive Garden. You eat with your fork in the left hand and the steak knife in the right. Your soup spoon is on the right. But you shall eat like this only at Olive Garden. I'm like half being sarcastic right now and half peeved. And I don't know why. I really don't. I mostly went off on that monologue because I was like, you know what? This is recording from my side anyway. So I might as well fill in the gaps with whatever randomness is filling my mind right now.
You're like, fuck it, this is like the only time I have to me, my time, it's...
See? It's happening again. He's fucking just like just getting off our road on his shitty internet, and now I have to pick up the pieces because someone just wanted to
turn off and turn back on.
Someone wanted to pay for shitty internet. No, it's cool, man.
I'll turn it back on.
No, it's cool. I'd rather just continue like this. God damn, man.
You're as rich as you.
It's.
Am I still skipping?
Terrible. No, he's good. You're good.
Let me call back.
No, because then we'd have to, like, start this whole thing over, and I don't want to start it over. I'd rather just talk shit on whatever is going on in your life. What's going on with your life, man?
Graduating this semester. Finishing up.
This motherfucker said graduating. He didn't say it right. How are you supposed to graduate?
Hey man, you know I got a bad mouth.
Right, yeah, I bet that's what all the girls say when you're sucking their dicks.
Cheers.
Dicks.
Cheers.
Sucks man penis. Oh, we don't think there's anything wrong with him. We accept him just the same, but hey.
Hey, what, ho?
I'm not a hoe. You're a hoe. You're a reverse hoe. What's a reverse hoe?
A nerd. O? I'm an O.
No,
that's a reverse hoe. Oh. Reverse ho. Is an O.
Oh, I didn't know you can go backwards in a horse, you idiot.
Alright, I think we're better. I'm better than you.
I'm better. You are worse.
Harsh. I'm the harsh. No. But back to revenge porn. So now I'm going to tell you what revenge porn is.
Mm-hmm.
Sure.
God, it just started skipping me. I think it only skips when you say the words revenge and porn.
Did it really?
Yes.
Okay, so say you and I are dating.
No, I will never say that. It's not.
And you have to send me lewd pictures of yourself.
I didn't do it.
And then you break up with me, and I get butthurt about it.
I didn't do it.
Double entendre.
You're dumb.
So you break up with me, and then I post a whole bunch of lewd pictures. Those lewd pictures that you sent me, I post them all over on Facebook
for your friends. They were just
for revenge porn.
So wait, how am I supposed to look this up?
Revenge porn?
Well, I mean, not revenge porn per se, but just like you know the pictures that people put up for revenge porn. How am I supposed to see that? Like, what would I type into my phone to search to find that?
Revenge porn, cheating porn, ex-girlfriend, stuff like that.
Dang, should I just, like,
Hey, man, I spent hours on the internet.
Turn
just
off
like,
the camera, or what am I doing? Dang, man, revenge porn is really a thing.
Yeah, it's been a thing. Dang. Since, like, the internet.
I love it. I might have to, damn, what is this?
What are you even looking at?
I'm looking at Twitter because that's where I get all my information, but, I just came across this picture on the internet, so I thought, damn.
That's one big-ass booty.
Yeah,
I don't even know. For those of you who can't see, which is obviously all of you, that was just a big old booty. And it was big. It was booty was so big. It was a nine, if she drops it low, it's a 9.5 on the Richter scale. It's so big. It's got two zip codes.
She's not even wearing shoes.
It's so big. She's wearing like that G-string, whatever fucking, like basically like yeah, basically G-string fucking bathing suit. That's what it is. So. If you get that account, so would you verify your account? Would you send a picture? Because supposedly,
no.
I wouldn't. That's just weird. I don't trust it because there's always like some fuck up that happens. You know what I mean?
Damn, yeah, no, hell no, because that's going to go to everyone. Damn.
Alright, so my next thing is.
What's your next thing?
There's gonna be a new Daphne and Velma movie.
Just Daphne and Velma.
And Twitter and Tumblr is orgasming because they wanted to be them to be Les.
Oh my god.
I mean, people, we don't need a Rule 34 all movies.
Rule 34?
Man, you are just skipping all over the place. Oh my god. I don't know what Rule 34 is. I hardly got the revenge part. Man, it is just a day right now. It is a day of just errors and glitches. Internet bitches. I don't know why you keep not waving your head back and forth.
Is medium.
I'm so confused. He keeps waving his head back and forth.
Well, we can't have nice things.
To prove that he's not one of the androids, but it's not really working.
So I can tell when I'm not glitching?
I mean, I know when you're not glitching.
I keep waving back and forth so you know when I'm glitching. And that's not a topic.
No.
See, that's why I don't, because I'm a cheap fucker.
Yeah, you are. All my stuff is like good and bougie good, but yours is like terrible. Like all,
it's on the cheap set.
All my things that I care about, I like spend hell of money on, but like I'll eat top ramen every day.
See, that's where I'm different. Like all my luxury items are like bougie bottom shelf, like plastic bottle alcohol. Ugh. But then like the food I eat is hella nice.
So
I'd rather be fat than live luxury. At least I know what I want. I want nice food. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die fat. Fuck this. Live fit. Fuck these Instagram models. These IG fit models. Fuck you for trying to be fit just because you go to the gym and take pictures. Fuck you and your fucking green tea. Fuck you and those fake fucking asses that you have. That you just show because you have fucking those Lululemon fucking pants. You fake bougie ass bitches who eat nothing but fucking water, and you fucking puke every night because you ain't got no love from your daddy.
I hate you so much more for that.
Why? Because it hits us so many. Because you see these bitches at the club, at the club, and at the fucking gym every fucking day.
No.
Why?
Because it sucks. You suck. But, I do agree with you. I can't handle this.
Because they ain't got no love from the daddy?
I can't handle you, man.
Why?
Because you just out of control in the brain.
That's very true.
Out of control in the brain, the only thing that restricts you is your lack of internet. You sound like you're playing a banjo with rubber bands. You sound like you're playing a banjo with rubber bands. You're good. But I think that's it.
I think we should just restart.
I think that's it.
You want to say the outro tonight? Give me the outro.
By heart. I think people are gonna know that I haven't been paying attention. All right. Be sure to follow us on BC Radio 2017. That's BC Radio 2017 on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram. And then be sure to like and subscribe us at BC Radio on YouTube. Tell your friends, please share, click, and respond. BC Radio, where BC stands for Bad Connection. BC stands for Bad Connection. Yeah.
Bad Connection, bitches. So fuck y'all.
And hopefully we'll see y'all next week.
Hopefully we get richer.
Hopefully we get better internet. Hopefully we get
sponsored. Hashtag where's no SeatGeek.
Hashtag AT&T.
Shout out to SeatGeek.
Hashtag where's Spectrum at.
yeah. So,
fuck Spectrum.
Peace out, Spectrum. We looking for your bitch ass. And, yeah. Next week, niggas. Oh my god, I said the N-word. Oh.
Can you even say the N-word?
I don't think I'm allowed to, but I do it anyway. It's like a light-skinned guy saying it. Yeah. I think Barack Obama has more right to say the N-word than I do.
Fair enough. He did live in the White House.
You completely just... Okay. Alright, I'll talk to you later.
If you live in the White House, I think you should use any word you want.
Oh, no. If I ever hear Trump say the N-word, it's going down.
Hey, but did you hear what happened when you said Pocahontas?
No.
He called this one congresswoman who claims to be Native American.
Oh my god, done.
He called her Pocahontas.
Duh.
She's not even Native American.
You're starting to skip again. I said the outro. Alright, peace, y'all. We'll see you next week.
Fuck it.